What's going on, guys? SB Architects is here. Here is another tutorial for you. These traditional Chinese roofs like a bit work, so this will be a different roof style which cannot be done with classical ARCHICAD roof construction tools. We are going to do that roughly, but for the roof structures as well as frames, beams and like that, we can follow another way later. But also I would just like to ask you to like this video and also make sure to subscribe. You will find lots of ARCHICAD tutorials like this in the channel. Without any further ado, let's get into the ARCHICAD. Here we are in ARCHICAD, and the first time we open up ARCHICAD, we work in millimeter unit system, so we have to use that to centimeters. Actually, you don't have to work with it, but it will be easier for this architectural purposes. Click OK here, and in order to make a roof system like that, of course we need to place a building. So we click wall tool, click the simple one, and actually I want to make a wall here as 800 centimeters to 10 meters or maybe 15. And close the shape. The height will be 30 centimeters. We can change it to, or from here we can right click here, click story settings and make this 400 and click OK. And the next thing is we can place a slab here for our building and click the slab and offset a little, maybe 140, and hit the enter. And this is what we have in 3D. Now the next thing is making our roof. So we just go to story one, right click this ground floor and click this show trace reference, and we can just sketch it out first. A line will be here, and from this corner is 45 degrees, and intersect this and mirror and select this spot and mirror from the center, get rid of that, and there we go. This will be our roughly shape. Or actually, we can extend some overhang and is 100 centimeters and extend these lines, also this one and this one. In order to make something like these roof styles, we can't use this standard roof method because in here we don't have any options like that curvature roof systems. Therefore, we are going to use shell. Let's just click shell tool, and I want to change the structure. Of course, if you want to continue with this one, composite, but I prefer using this one. And the thickness will be 20, and I'm just going to start from here and continue to here and extend to here. Let's go to 3D window, and this is what you get. You can think that you have lots of way to go with it, but actually you don't. This will be very simple. Let's go back to the floor plan and make a section from here to here and right click, click open with current wave settings. We are going to click our shell and click this point this move node and snap to first story. But as we can see here, we've made a mistake here. It says it's 300 centimeters for the elevation. So let's just fix that from here. We are going to input 400 to here, and this would be 3 meters. There we go. Now let's just click our shell again. Click this curve edge, and click this curve edge options, and you can just bend this like that. Actually, this is the point where you get the true result for your design. So you can just play it around and arrange how you want to make it look. There we go. I'm going to use this one as is. And let's go to floor plan back. Now we are just going to right click our shell and define shell contour. And we are just going to define our shell contour like this over our sketch. After doing that, we can just mirror to do this part, and this is what we get. Maybe we can change this type from here. We can make this Spanish tiles, and this can be some wood with the W from here, or floor. Maybe floor will be floor boards, will be better. Yeah, or floor planks, or maybe this one. Okay, we can go with that, and we just go back to the floor plan. And now we are going to select our shell again and duplicate here, rotate 90 degrees, and from the center we are going to place to the center of the building, and we can change the extrusion length of this part of the roof and click this border and fix to do our sketch position. Let's go to 3D window again, and we have one more step to do to mirror like that. I do that in the 3D window, but you can do that in the floor plan easily, of course. And there we go. This is our roof, and maybe we can extend this floor and change material to some additional wood, and we can place some columns under the roof. Where is it? Okay, you are here. Come to here and change to the circular one and extend to here. Maybe we can increase this value, or we cannot. Anyways, this can be our enters. Alright guys, that was all for this video tutorial. That's how you can create a cool looking Chinese roof structure such as this one. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Also, if you are interested in more advanced ArcGIS tutorials, you can just follow me from my Patreon page or just become a member of the channel. There you can find complete building tutorials, extended versions, and like that.